got a beautiful boy for you. This is Charlie. Charlie's ID number is A4783003. And Charlie, as you can see, after the train passes, you can still see, he is a gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous Cocker Spaniel. He's got this beautiful golden coat. Just a beauty. We think he's about 3 years old. And he came in actually as an owner surrender on December 9th. They didn't really give a reason, and we have no idea why anybody would want to drop off such a fabulous, fabulous doggy at the shelter, because he is just wonderful. He weighs all of 23 pounds, but he could stand to gain some weight. And the good news is he's very treat motivated, so it wouldn't be hard for him to put on some pounds, because he loves to eat some good treats. He's very, very friendly. He walked right up to me and, you know, to give me a little sniff, a little half kiss in my face, a little meet and greet. He's very social with other dogs, and he's shown signs of being housebroken. And he's super cuddly, as you can see. He loves to just hang out in your lap. You know, as Cocker Spaniels go, he's gonna have a nice, gentle energy. You know, he's got a medium energy, but he's still pretty low key and relaxed and laid back. And we think he's gonna be a fabulous pet for any situation, especially for a first time dog owner, just because he's so chill. You know, he's very easy to maintain. Put on some weight, he'll hang out with you, hang out on your couch, and be your best friend through the holidays and beyond. So come on down and meet Charlie at the Baldwin Park Shelter, and you can take this gorgeous, fabulous guy home with you today. What a beautiful pup. Bye-bye, Charlie. You are one gorgeous guy.